Reece James scores own goal versus Aston Villa in today's game, at Villa Park. But after few minutes Chelsea equalize after penalty shot by Chelsea, and at the moment the game stand draw 1-1. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates.